That's the presence of God taking hold of your child's body. See the way she's moving there. That's the presence of God surging through her little body. Not only is God healing her, He is literally filling her.
Because if you believe in God, that's all you have to believe. Some people may be in trouble, and you know, they're always like, God never helps me. He does. He has a way out of everything. You just have to look for it.
From Nigeria to Trinidad, Tobago. He is the
this
ambassador.
This is the ambassador of Nigeria in Trinidad and Tobago.
That's it. This is his daughter. She's 11 years old. She's been suffering with sickle cell anemia.
She's a very beautiful, beautiful granddaughter.
Tonight, no, it's his daughter.
Daughter.
Tonight, the power of God came upon her. She said she felt a sensation flow through her, and she said all the pain is gone. He said he's had times when she has been in crisis. Difficulty because of sickle cell anemia.
That's a very serious disease.
Very serious. And she said she felt a sensation like somebody was touching her. And of course, we know who that somebody was.
Yes, sir.
Jesus can heal sickle cell anemia.
Look at those tears.
Oh, I know.
Look at those tears.
Look at that. Daddy, look at that. Mommy, look at that.
Look at that precious face. That's so precious, baby.
In the name of Jesus.
That's a very serious disease.
Oh, absolutely. It kills.
What happened tonight? What did you feel? Did you feel God's power?
Yes.
Can you describe it?
I was praying and I just felt as if something touched me, and I asked my brother and he said no. Then there was a shock all over my body and I started shaking.
Someone touched you and you thought it was your brother. And you asked your brother, did you touch him? And he said no. A hand touched you tonight.
Yes.
Lord, thank you for healing her. But now use her. This daughter of this ambassador. May she be an ambassador of the kingdom of God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Thanks. Touch this dear ambassador. Touch his wife. In Jesus' name. Thanks. That anointing, I give you praise on that ambassador. Thanks. Come, Mr. Ambassador. May the Lord use you, bless and keep you, make His face shine on you, and use you always as a servant of His kingdom. You're the ambassador of Nigeria. May you be always for the rest of your life the ambassador of Jesus Christ to the nations. Be blessed, O man of God. Be anointed. Be used of Him. May your child serve the Lord the rest of her days. Look at that, Pastor. I'm calling you Pastor because that's what the Lord is telling me to call you, Pastor. Your ambassador, Pastor. Look at your daughter. See what's happened to her right there. That's the presence of God taking hold of your child's body. See the way she's moving there. That's the presence of God surging through her little body. Not only is God healing her, He is literally filling her to overflowing. Mr. Ambassador, has your girl ever done this?
Never. Never.
Never.
I'm amazed. Never.
You've never seen your girl shake like this?
Never. 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 Even at a crisis moment, never.
See, it's as though God's power is just taking, He's capturing her. Full control. Awesome. God has taken hold of that child. If you want to surrender to this Jesus, if you want to give Him your life, you want to know His power like this child, the daughter of an ambassador. If you want Jesus Christ to change your life, if you want Jesus Christ to transform you, lift your hands to heaven so I can see it. If you want the power of God to touch you and you want to be transformed by His glory, get down here quickly. Come on. My God. Lord, she's yours. Yours. Yes. Pick her up now. What is her name again?
Huh? Philomena.
Philomena. Baby, look at me. What's happening to you? What's been happening to you?
Somebody's moving my body.
That's the power of God. Carry her, Joshua. Hold her, Joshua. Yeah. Philomena. She'll never be the same again. Lay your hands on your daughter, Ambassador. Lord, we give you this child. Lord, I pray she shall be future evangelist of her nation. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hands to heaven. Say, Lord Jesus. Say it out loud, Lord Jesus. I believe you are the Son of God. And I believe you came to earth and died on a cross. And I believe you shed your blood for my salvation. And I believe you rose from the dead. Right now, I give you my life. Come into my heart. Save my soul. Right now, I surrender. My life is yours now and forever. Dear Jesus, I pray your power will come on my life. As it is now, on this little girl. In Jesus' name. Amen. Give the Lord a mighty shout of hallelujah. Huh? Give me a mic. She said, I have something to say.
Everybody who don't believe in God, believe in them and expect your miracle because you never know what is going to happen. When I was 9, I always prayed to God to show me a sign so that I could do His work, but I never believed anything like that. Even though you have a sickness, just keep believing. Jesus came on the earth and died for you, and He's still alive, and that's the only thing that you will save. And when you save, the kingdom of heaven is for you.
That child is preaching. The power of God came on her and she's preaching.
You should not let the devil deceive you, because if you believe in God, that's all you have to believe. Some people may be in trouble, and you know, they're always like, God never helps me. He does. He has a way out of everything. You just have to look for it. God said that you should not let the devil come over you, because if you don't, he's not happy. And we are the temple of Him. He uses us to reach other people, and everybody could be healed and from anything they have just by believing and having faith. God always loves you, and even though you make sin, just go and ask that God forgive me. I accept for what I did, and God is gonna forgive you, and you're gonna be one of His children.
That's it. That's it.
If you need to learn anything, go to the Bible. That is the only thing that you can learn from. Every time, pray to God. Anywhere you are, even though you're studying in school, just always keep your mind on God. Pray. Pray to God. Don't ever stop praying to God, because God is your life and your strength. When you give love your, when you give God your body, your life, your strength, your soul, your mind, your brain, your breath, your feet, your body, everything is possible.